welcome back to Speed Freak Garage, home of PowerSports on YouTube. Today I will be attempting to rigid tap using a 440 roll forming tap in 316 stainless. Those of you that recognize that is the Zometry test part, where for whatever reason they have you do this ridiculously small tap in a very tough part, which I get it, it's a test. However, we gotta try it, so hopefully our little roll former back there does not snap clean off. And I have checked and rechecked and checked and rechecked the calculations. The hole is oversized appropriately for the thread engagement of the roll form. The RPM is set based on a table. The machine's torque should be plenty. I'm nervous because I just spent the last 4 hours and 5 minutes machining this part. Here we go, hopefully. Oh man, stressful. All right, cycle start. Rigid tapping, here we go. Yeah, it's hard to see, the window's so dirty. I cannot get a clean piece of window here. I think I just heard a break. That does not look like 400. Wait, is it working? Can't tell. I just hear noises I don't like. Oh wow, no way. What? It didn't break it. No way. I don't want to show you guys my Zometry number, but I see threads in there. No way. It worked? This mill just rigid tapped? Hold on. Hold on one sec. I'm gonna get my thread gauge out. Okay, so I've got a certified thread gauge with a go and no go. Go meaning the hole is... Go meaning the hole is big enough, threads are big enough. Go, no go meaning the threads are not too big. So we're gonna thread it in. And the go side of it has to actually go all the way in. Yeah, ooh, we're getting tight there. I might not have roll formed deep enough. I can chase that with a regular tap though. Okay, now the moment of truth though is, did I accidentally over drill? Should only go like half a turn and stop. Yep, look at that. It goes like a quarter turn and it stops. So that passed, and I'll have to do all four of them, obviously, and I'm going to have to figure out why it gets stuck. But again, I think the roll forming tap probably didn't go deep enough. But wow, I mean, oh, that was so stressful. About I had a heart attack when I heard that pop noise. It's a lot of tools, a lot of stress, but 4 hours, 7 minutes, 21 seconds later, well, except for taking the top hat off, we have a hopefully good, successful part. I need to probe everything and write down all the measurements and check. This hole has also been giving me problems, that big hole in the center there, just from the deflection of the end mills. Whew. So the 1100MX can rigid tap if you have all your settings perfect and you have all your diameters perfect. Oh man, I'm impressed for this mill. I'm really impressed. So I guess awesome. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you next time.
this town. Look at those beautiful stars. I wanna drive.